In this video, we'll show you how to scan from your Mac using the Canon imageCLASS MF3010 and the MF Toolbox application. Let's get started. First, make sure that your printer is plugged in, powered on, and the USB cable is connected. Place the document you'd like to scan face down on the flattened glass. Align the center of your document with the arrow on the left side of the glass and close the lid. On your Mac, open the Applications folder within Finder. Find the Canon MF Utilities folder and open the MF Toolbox application. Select whether you'd like to scan in color or black and white. Scanning this way will allow you to add additional pages to your saved file, choose the file type, and save what you scanned on your computer. You can then attach it to an email or reprint whenever you choose. When the scan window appears, verify the settings under the Scan tab. Here you can choose the scan size, the color mode, and the resolution. Once these settings are confirmed, click the Save tab. Under the Save tab, you can change the file name, the file type, and where your scan is saved. Once you've verified all the settings, click the green Start button to start scanning. Depending on the file type you selected, you may be asked if you need to scan additional pages after the first page has been scanned. Place the additional documents on the scanner glass then click Next. Click Finish when all necessary documents have been scanned. A new window will open to show where your document has been saved on your Mac. Congratulations! You're now able to scan from your Mac using the MF3010 printer and the MF Toolbox application. For additional help with your MF3010, please see our other videos. Thank you for watching!